be. It's all turned to sand?
So it was all for nothing.
Don't talk like that.
Well, if this is sand, then there's only sand from here on out, right? Which means the Gate of Eternity isn't here. Face it, ordinary people like us can't save the world.
We shouldn't jump to conclusions. This may have always been a desert. There might still be something up ahead.
I hope you're right. This region is called Dita. In ancient Anime, Dita means blessing. As the name implies, this land was one of miracles and hope. So just maybe. What a beautiful name. I find it very appropriate. Even now, this land is blessed by God. Huh? The miasma spreads across the land's borders. Soon, this place will return to God. What are you saying? Can't you see this desert? Do you... Our Lord desires a peaceful end. This is all happening because of people like you!
Calm down, Linnea. I'm sorry, Priya, but you need to understand.
Understand?
We're trying to save the world. That's why we need to find the Gate of Eternity. You know that, right?
Yes.
You believe God will deliver us a peaceful end?
That is correct.
But what if that isn't God's will?
I don't understand.
When I was young, my father told me something. He said that when the miasma first appeared, Solemn's people were afraid. They couldn't stand the idea of death. People dealt with this fear in many ways. Some became murderers. Others committed suicide. Others became thieves. Some even abandoned their possessions. The world became a sea of chaos.
I know all of this. That is why God
sent us a peaceful end, in order to save those who were lost in the chaos.
Yes.
But we want to save the world. Solemn will be revived and returned to the way it was before the chaos began. Maybe then, God won't need a peaceful end for us anymore.
That's...
So why not help us revive the world and stop simply accepting your fate?
Revive the world?
Spiro.
Interesting. I shouldn't have worried about the girl. You're the dangerous one, boy.
Who goes there?
Your ideals cannot save this sad world. Accept the truth and writhe in darkness.
The Nox! Damn it! The sun is setting!
Thank you.
you shall not pass. Too slow. Next.
Thank you.
Who was that woman?
Spiro, may I speak with you?
Can't sleep, Linnea? Don't worry, I'm standing watch.
No, it's not that. I was hoping we could talk. I'm really sorry about earlier.
What do you mean?
When I snapped at Priya.
Oh, don't worry about it. Priya may have taken it personally, though, so you should apologize to her.
You're right. I'll apologize to her later. But I was surprised to hear you explain things like that.
Hmm?
About reviving the world. I was worried that I forced you to come along.
Of course not. I told you before, I'll decide about the Gate of Eternity myself.
That's right. You want to find the gate for Visor's sake, don't you?
At first I did, but now...
A lot has changed.
Yeah. Now I truly want to save the world. For all of us. I'm sure everyone else feels that way, too. Gray talks big, but he wouldn't be here if he didn't believe in what we're doing. He's actually a really nice guy. Of course, coming along gives him an excuse to spend time with Adara.
Huh?
What you?
It's good to see you smile. That's how you should be. I couldn't have come this far without you.
Really? Thank you, Spiro. I'm a little worried we're too late. The Gate of Eternity may already be gone.
I'm sure it's still there. It is called the Gate of Eternity. We'll keep heading east.
Now that Master Visor's sleeping, I can begin my plan. I'll get the old nicey-nice visor back for sure, Nya.
Huh? What are you doing here?
Leave me alone, Nya. Nya, I'm so alone. No one wants to be Tia's friendly friend.
All alone, huh? I once had a close friend that I considered a little brother.
Nya?
You seem hungry. Come on. The two loners can have lunch together.
Spiro. If they make up, the Master Visor will be super happy again, yeah. Besides, it's all that Mimi's fault. Started looking for the Gate of Eternity. So if these golems annihilate the gate, Spiro won't want to open it. And after that, he and Visor can be friendlies.
Thank you.